What a nice day in Green Hill.
Sonica.
Right.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, Jamie.
Hi, how are you? Are you doing well?
I'm
are you okay. Do I have to blast somebody in the head with a hammer?
No. I'm okay.
Oh, okay. Then if you're okay, then I'm okay.
All right.
Come on, Jamie. I guess we'll just be
hanging. Look at it.
Jamie, we're not there yet.
When are we ever gonna be there?
I don't know. I just need more time to think.
You've said that last week.
Sorry, it's just ever since we dealt with so many things, I just don't want to risk you getting hurt.
I am not gonna get hurt, Sonica. Plus, if I get hurt, it'll be protecting you. I love you, Sonica.
I just seriously need more time to think.
Sonica.
I'm sorry.
Fight, because I couldn't do my job last time.
Alrighty, let's fight.
Why are you even working for Starline?
I wasn't.
Come on. Too cocky.
You're the one who's too cocky.
Well, here it goes.
This is just as fast as Sonic. But it's so cool. He just popped up over there. Missed us.
I don't like how it feels.
Oh no.
You okay over there?
Yes, I am. Come on, Silver.
Seems like you're struggling a little bit.
Ooh, that's a real close one right there.
I thought you can hit. Do you want my help or not?
Go get help.
Right about now would be a time where you spot me.
What are you, Jamie? What are you doing here?
No! Don't
Don't interact with me. You're gone. You went to go grab help.
Well. Oh, this is going to hurt a lot. Well.
You're weaker than before. And you were supposed to be the...
You know that I'm holding back.
Who the fuck is that?
Huh?
You better back off before you turn into fried chicken. Who are you?
Name's Jamie.
Jamie.
Back off!
Gotcha.
I got her!
Go!
You run off and go grab help. I got her.
Amy, go!
No. Oh. Well, that hurt. Oh, I'm bleeding.
Push me one more time. One more time and you go.
I bought you some time. So let's talk. First of all, hi, my name's Jamie. Second, who are you?
Surge.
Nice to meet you. Yeah. Don't worry, I still got her here. Just go off and go grab help. First of all, who was that guy? The guy in the blue you were fighting.
That was Sonic.
Sonic?
Mm-hmm.
Sonic.
What, you haven't heard of the name before?
No, I've heard of a person named Sonic.
Sonica.
Fastest female hedgehog alive.
Never heard of her.
Never heard of her. Huh. Okay, well, that kind of confirms my earlier theory. I might be from a different universe. Don't ask how I know this.
Yeah.
But I just know.
Yeah, I think you are from another universe. I haven't seen you in a while. I haven't seen you around. Well, ever. Until now.
Well. I guess things are different in my world, because I've never heard of you.
And I never heard of you.
But that doesn't shave us away from being friends. I practically just help you get away.
You're gonna help me get away?
I got a thing for bad girls.
That sounded like an insult.
I mean, You are pretty bad. Sorry. What
the? Hi.
Who the?
What the fuck? I mean, Gus.
You're gonna try to
keep me away, like you guys spelled miserably.
Knockout. There we go. 5-ton hammer. Knocks anybody out instantly. Surprised you managed to withstand that, though. Did he go down?
I'm stronger than you think I am.
I mean, I can clearly see that.
Mm-hmm.
When I saw you, I thought you were quite cute. Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Did I miss the party?
Number one, Jamie. You're good. Why are you? I thought you were good. Why are you working with a film like Surge?
I'm not working for her. This
seems like it.
And how do you know me? Have we met before?
You said your name earlier, remember?
And you're also a gentleman on my friend Amy.
Who's that?
Also a gentleman.
Practically our version of Amy.
He's a female. Imagine yourself as a female.
Great.
Where the heck did that
blur
go?
Real quick. Well,
why are you even attacking us in the first?
Yeah.
Well, to do my unfinished job.
Not that. Not that. Not that. Okay. Take my hand. We're gonna go some reps.
Slow down.
Nope.
Sonic!
Hi, Amy.
Sonic! Are you okay? I heard what happened!
Yes, I'm okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And hi, Silver.
Hello.
This is Shadow Android that Tails made me.
Hello. Well,
I'm surprised Tails' machine didn't malfunction like 100 times it has. According to how many inventions Tails has made.
Yeah.
Don't you dare, Mod Tails. Yeah.
It's okay.
He's explored Sonic once.
Don't say it again.
Yeah. Don't.
Too close. 5 feet back.
But Sonic will never hurt me!
We don't know that for sure. Remember, I'm only here to protect you and be your companion.
Right. Sonic! See, now you take Sonic away.
Not my fault.
God
damn it.
There we go. Christ compelled you, and I brought back Sonic away from the demon.
Leave him alone! How?
What did I do?
Control yourself!
All I did was help. I said Christ compels you.
You went into your evil side.
What the world is this?
Goodness, no. Why?
Why does he have an evil side? Why are we keeping him around? It's like Yuji Itadori all over again.
We're gonna have to talk about his processing for Rolf. A little bit much.
Great.
Don't you think?
Telltale's put him back.
No.
I'm not gonna tell him that, I'm just gonna tell him to fix his processing a little bit. Adjust
what
it.
Do you mean?
It was not as obsessive.
Fine. I'm going over there.
Wait, no, Sonic!
I dare you.
I can literally touch you without even touching you.
There you go.
I will break your neck. John Wick style.
Android Shadow? What the fuck? Come over, goddamn.
I'm going to get Shadow.
Shadow. You know what? Screw this. Come on.
I don't think.
Back shopping.
Later, Sonic.
Now that I've put you away, we can talk more.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
don't ask how I knew where this spot was. This is a spot that I used to bring my friend Sonic out to.
Okay.
But I'm going to say this. You're kind of cute. And see, I've kind of been realizing that I don't really stand a shot with Sonica.
I still want to know who the heck that Sonica is.
Basically, as I would guess it, a female version of your Sonic.
Okay.
Someone that I hold very dear to my heart. But I don't think she feels the same. But I might have a chance with you. I know we just met, but I really do feel like we'd be great together.
Yeah.
I like you. Doesn't matter how many times you abuse me, how many times you hit me, that's not gonna change. I'm sorry. I knew that was a little too forward. Constant idiot.
After that happened, and that might is pretty high.
I'd rather have a night than not. Dear God, Luna. I'm gonna have to cut all these parts out where you fucking whined, Luna, I swear. Okay. Yeah, like I said. I'd rather have a night than not a, than a no. Can I? Has anybody told you you have beautiful cyan eyes? They like the color of lightning.
Thank you.
Looks like a new relationship is brewing.
Tease with me like that.
Hey, so people don't notice, you could just order me around like a slave.
I'm not that evil.
At least have me as like a hostage or something. A hostage you take around with me.
Mm-hmm. I don't like that idea.
What do you want to choose me as so I don't look suspicious?
You can just act like you're on my side.
Okay. Easy enough. So I'll just have to act bad.
I really hope you're good with that.
Because I'm gonna have to embrace my inner Alex. Dear God, I hate Alex. Well, cheers to a new beginning.
Yeah, sure.
It starts with a handshake, then it's gonna go to the kisses, then to the hugs, then to whatever else you're into.
Whoa! Not yet.
Okay.
And speaking of which, what are we doing now?
Well, could just stay here. This place
or
is actually.
Or we can go explore.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this place is actually vacant. What I remember in my universe. So nobody really comes here. So I basically just fixed up the place over there and cleared it as my own, but. As I can see, nobody's cleaned that place in a while.
What
so I might just have
man?
To do it. Oh. Huh. It does look clean.
Yeah.
But yeah, pretty sure you understand the gist of it. We make this place our own, and we live here. So to get really to walk out there, I did kind of knock out like 3 different people.
Right.
Anyway.
It's like we have some unwanted visitors.